One of WA's worst drink drivers is facing new charges after he was picked up by police only 4 days after his latest driving ban came into force. Mitchell Walsh was allegedly caught riding a stolen motorcycle while he was under suspension. Walsh has a long and deadly record. He's the drink driver who hit and killed 10-year-old Jess Meehan.
Mitchell Walsh has faced court for drink or drug driving 8 times, usually without apology.
What are you doing still drinking and driving after everything that's happened?
But this time he wasn't allowed bail, leaving the backlash to friends outside court. The 33-year-old was picked up by police yesterday for allegedly riding a stolen motorcycle. It was just 4 days after he was banned from the road for drug driving. And today it was revealed the 33-year-old has racked up 7 new charges in the last 6 months. As well as driving under suspension, he allegedly stole a motorbike, misled a public officer, tried to pervert justice, made false statements and recklessly drove at speeds 40 kilometres above the limit in Merriwa. He first hit the headlines in 2003 when he killed 10-year-old cyclist Jess Meehan while 3 times over the limit. Today a magistrate said the traffic record was appalling and there was no conditions that would satisfy him that Walsh would not be at high risk of reoffending. Walsh then said, "I've got no record." He was then told, "You've got a serious record." Moments later, the 33-year-old simply swore and tried to get out of the locked dock. His friend Michael Kennedy yelled abuse at the media and tried to leave the courtroom by pushing a security guard in the chest. The magistrate threatened to charge both Walsh and his friend Michael Kennedy with contempt of court. The 33-year-old was then told that his behaviour was completely unacceptable.
"We'd be happy to support mandatory jail terms if people like that don't learn their lesson and continue to drive unlicensed and put our community at risk."
Changes to WA's drink and drug driving laws may come soon. Our police minister says she's now looking at toughening them. She says Walsh should never have been given back his licence in the first place. Alice Murray, 9 News.